Good evening, welcome back to Monday. As promised, a short vlog about my latest and greatest airplane project, of which there are sure to be many more, given my penchant for crashing. So, there it is. I already showed you some pictures, I think, and some short clips, but here's a little closer in shot. We got the motor and the basically it's all the stuff from the last plane I crashed. And it's a pylon racer design from a guy called Mikey's RC. And he designs these things, and they're simple, cut them out of the, you know, like foam core that you use for science experiment, you know, displays and whatever. And he prints out, he puts the PDF plans online for you for free, and you can just print them out and make your own plane for the cost of foam core, which is like $5. So it's awesome if you have a whole like mess of stuff that, you know, you just want to put in a plane. So that's what I needed. I needed a cheap kit to put together to get the stuff flying, and it's exactly what I've got. So thank you, Mikey's RC, for the awesome little pylon racer. It's going to be very, very fast. Probably faster than the ones that you've flown, because it, I don't know, I'll have to do a weight and balance calculation, but Mikey's, the, like, example guy. Yeah, it's gonna be, I have a Doppler speed thing on my phone too, so I might have to try that, do some level passes and see how fast this thing goes. So, stay tuned. Have a good Monday. See you Tuesday.